trial with Arrow's Neil Bonnet's number 31 torn up front and rear. The Musgrave car is torn up. He's told his crew that he is okay. You're in Neil Bonnet's car. Bonnet's car lies in the grass just at the bottom of the track.
Wow, his car goes upside down. And then comes back on the wheels as we see Musgrave's car sliding up against the wall. Flames coming from it as he comes across the start finish line.
From inside of Bonnet's car.
Up as the car got upside down, got up into the retaining fence here. Quite a bit of damage to the fence.
Well, let's look again here.
Well, there it is.
Right up
back,
over
right
Musgrave.
Up over, yeah. And he gets hit by the 41 car of Phil Parsons. Or maybe Phil got by and didn't hit him. It looked like he was coming right into